I think the book that impacted me the most is Rich Dad Poor Dad. It allowed me to pursue a career in finance.